most Ethiopian Orthodox churches are round-shaped, which is the traditional
This is rectangle. The rectangle is the symbol of the Ark of Noah. The Ark of Noah. And all the churches are blue.
This is the gravestones for the Holy Trinities, which is Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, surrounded by the four Gospels. And the four Gospels were symbolized actually in the picture after three different animals, the human face on the top of the left side, which is the So every church have got four different sections. There is the Holy of Holies, where we keep the Ark of Covenant.
Yes, right.
Right next to the Holy of Holies, we have the Holy, where the priests do the Mass, and this is the segregation area. And over there is the place where the priests do the chanting. For every Sunday service, there is 6 hours of chanting and 3 hours of Mass. This is the symbol of the New Testament, and whenever we play the drum, we always hit the small side, and then we do. For 6 hours, we play slowly like this, and different. They could sit down. Symbol of the scar of Jesus that the Romans whipped him, and this was the fabric that they wrapped him after his days to bury in Golgotha. The drum made out of cow skin and cow cactus tree.
40 days of traveling, 40 days and 40 days of traveling to get the Ark of Covenant. During that time, the pharaohs, the Egyptian pharaohs, controlled the Egyptian, and Moses was the leader of the Egyptian.
It is now in Ethiopia.
It's in Ethiopia?
It is now in Ethiopia. Came because of the son of King Solomon and Queen Sheba. So this is the picture of King Solomon and Queen Sheba.
And this is the holy where the priests do the mass from. And the one which is covered there is the Holy of Holies, where we keep the Ark of Covenant.
Yes.
As I said, we believe in the Old Testament, and we practice. The Catholic Protestant says we believe, but they do not practice. And if you count the pillars here, which are 10, and after the 10 commandments.
Yes.
And this was the place where Haile Selassie used to attend the Mass from.
Oh, okay.
And this was the throne where his wife, Empress Menen, used to attend.
Ethiopian troops sent to Korea. So that was Haile Selassie asking the reason for the information.
This is the patriarch.
Get him in the white.
Patriarch, not Haile Selassie.
Oh, patriarch. Here's Haile Selassie.
The picture of Haile Selassie. So this speaks out to the level.
Oh, okay. So they provide this for the
church.
Don't break the leaning stick.
So he and his wife are these sarcophagus?
His wife is here,
uh-huh.
And that is himself.
That's where Haile Selassie is buried.